has eyes for goal. Oh, from miles out, he's done it. How about that for a pure strike?
Well, let's look at this again. He judges the flight of the ball, he sets himself ready to strike it, and then he just hits it so sweetly. That's the perfect volley.